Hello and welcome. We are here again with the new and best update in Digi bulk marketing. On public demand, we have added a new function in our trending product, which is clickable buttons. Yes, the links were not clickable when you share it to the unknown person. So we came back with the latest update with the solution of this problem. You can use timestamp down there in description if you want to know about particular topic. So without wasting any time, let's get started with my desktop screen. So here is how our updated version looks like. Firstly, let's see how to send message through this software. Then we will see other features. See here, first you need to log in your WhatsApp here in software. So click on open WhatsApp and scan the QR code to open WhatsApp web from which you want to send your message. Once you are logged in, you will see the ready written on the upper right corner in green colored box. Now we want to add contacts. So here in the middle column, you will find several options to import contacts. So firstly, you can add contacts from Excel or CSV file. Then you can add contacts manually. Then import from WhatsApp contacts. And last but not least, you can import contacts from WhatsApp groups. We are adding manually. Here you can add country code also from here using +91 for India. So all the contacts will be edited as number with country code. So here our contacts are imported. So now let's customize our message. So simply type or paste your copy text here in message box. Now click on the checkbox. So now you can add buttons with your message. Here we have three types of buttons: call button, URL button, and quick reply button. So let's set it for our message. Here you have to give title for your call button. Means receiver of this message will see the title on that button. You can add like call, call now, contact us, etc. like that. Then the second is URL button. So again give title as website, visit site, apply now, etc. You can share your links of your YouTube videos or Google Forms, etc. right? And the third one is quick reply button. Means you can add some description of your product or services. And the best part of this that you can add button in that reply also. Means when someone click on that button, they will get automatically reply with your message and buttons. OMG, you can still able to set auto reply for that message. Means you can set all the answers or replies for your customers' frequently asked questions. Isn't it amazing? We will see further how to set this auto replies. For now, we are just adding the title for the quick reply buttons. You can add a photo, video, document from here. Also, you can add a caption. For that, just right click and set caption. Here you can set caption with buttons also. Simply hit send now. Now you will get two options: safe mode and blind mode. Now you will think, what is the safe mode and what is the blind mode? So safe mode is your message will be sent only to those with whom you have talked before or you have chat with them. In the blind mode, your message will be sent to all. So it is possible that unknown contacts can block or report your number. So if WhatsApp gets your so many reports, then your number can be banned. If you use blind mode, so there are more chances to get your number blocked by WhatsApp. So use this feature on your own risk. So after sending your message, you will get report for that. You can see here successful and unsuccessful message, and you can also export these details. That's it. So let's check here how our message looks like in our WhatsApp chat. Now let's see the other functions. For right now, we are moving direct on auto reply and then auto reply rules. Firstly, keep in your mind that in auto reply, we will set the welcome message And in auto reply rules, we will set the replies or answers for our quick reply buttons, right? So then after, we will see the other functions. Auto reply. Maybe you have noticed sometime that you get some welcome message when you text someone on WhatsApp. So this feature is also available here in our software. So now to set auto reply, simply click on auto reply and then you will get this pop-up. Here in the message box, you have to type or paste your copied text here and then attach your photo, video or document here. You can set also caption here. And then by clicking on the checkbox add buttons with message, you can add the buttons. So unknown person can know about your website or your YouTube channel direct from the welcoming message. Okay, now add the call button title and then phone number. Add the URL button title and then your URL. Quick reply button. See, keep in your mind that we will set the reply for this quick reply button in our auto reply rules. So fill this all details and then hit OK. Your welcoming message is ready. Means your auto reply is ready. Now let's understand what we have done. We set our call button, we gave name to that button and added the number to redirect our receiver to that number. We have set our website button, added the URL of our website, means receiver will be redirected to my website, right? So now what about my quick reply buttons? Where receiver will be redirected? So let's create message or reply for those quick reply buttons. So we set that reply here in our auto reply rule. Auto reply rule. You can use this feature to answer the customer's frequently asked questions. There is no need of human involvement. Customer will get a reply automatically through the software. Firstly, keep in your mind that this is not only for quick reply buttons. You can use any keyword here, even if it is not set as a quick reply button. You simply give name to your rule. You can set that as you want. I'm adding as ABC. Now your set keyword. Here you have to write the title of your quick reply button. It is case sensitive, means write it as you have set your title for button. If there is any mistake in writing keyword, then it will not work. So add your title of quick reply button and then set your message what you want to show your message receiver. Here we want this text which I want to show when my receiver click on my quick reply button. I also want to send image then with caption. So here I will set what I want to show my message receiver when they click on quick reply button. Here click on checkbox to enable rule. We can simply set this auto reply for my quick reply button. But wait. I want to share buttons again with this reply. So again click on checkbox and add buttons as you want. Call button, URL button, quick reply button. Then simply hit OK. I can import button here also that I've already created. To enable auto reply rule, here you have to on the auto reply. Otherwise, receiver will not get any auto reply. So your auto reply rule is ready for that quick reply button. Means receiver will get this next message with text, image and buttons when they click on my that quick reply button. Again, if you have set quick reply button here in your auto reply rule, then again repeat the same process for that keyword of that quick reply button. Simply, you have to keep in your mind that I have to redirect my customer or my message receiver when they click on buttons. You redirect to that number when you use call button, on your website or other link when you use URL button, and set auto reply rule for quick reply buttons. That's it. Campaign. If we want to retarget our customer or our target audience, then we can save this whole process of adding context, our message, buttons and all. You can see here the option to save campaign. Here your context and your message will be saved. And here is the option to save your template. means your message with buttons, or you can save the only buttons to use in other campaigns. So I am creating campaign with this context, and then save campaign. Give the title for your campaign and done. Now adding my message, adding buttons with all the details, and then save. Give the title for a template and that's it. Now let me clear all this to check whether it works or not. See, here in campaign I'm selecting the campaign that we saved here, so all contexts with all variables are here. Then import, and here click on import to use template. So I'm ready to retarget my target audience. Here add the image and then send now. That's it. I can use it without wasting my time to customize it. Number filter. Using this feature, you can get filtered contacts that which are available on normal WhatsApp, business WhatsApp, and also which are not available on WhatsApp. Maybe you can have some contacts which are landline numbers. So let's start. We have three options to import contacts. We are adding manually. So here I have some contacts copied from my Excel sheet and simply pasting those contacts here. Then import. Just click on start checking and you will get your contacts filtered. You can see the numbers for normal WhatsApp, business WhatsApp. Yeah? You can send this contacts direct to sender list, or you can simply export this also. That's it. Now let's move on to the next topic, group grabber. You can have many groups in your WhatsApp, and that's why so many contacts in your groups. So now if you want to send message to those groups, so you can don't need to save all the contacts. You can use this feature to get contacts from those groups. Now let's see how to use this feature. Here you can see fetch group. So you will get all the groups from that WhatsApp which is connected here in software. Now if you want contacts from particular group, then simply select that group. You can select multiple also and then get contacts from selected groups. So all the contacts from those groups will be shown here. Now you can send this contacts direct to sender list, or you can simply export this as Excel sheet. That's it. Settings. Sometimes customer complain that some messages are successfully sent, some are not, some fail. So you will get solution for this all problems here in setting menu. So the reason can be your internet speed or size of your file that you have attached. So you can solve this problem from here. So in sending settings, you can see delay between messages. So this shows that between two messages, your software will take 3 to 5 seconds. So if you have attached any large file, so you can increase this delay time. So chances to get failed message will be less. Then active sleep between sending. As you can see here, I have said that for 25 message, means after 25 messages, my software will take 60 second break. Means no messages will be sent in this 60 second interval. You can set that according to you. Means after this 60 seconds, again 25 message will be sent, and again break for 60 seconds. That's it. Sometime it happen that you don't get QR code or some login issues. So in this situation, just go to edit menu and click on clear WhatsApp and restart this software. Again, when you click on open WhatsApp, so you will get QR code, right? Sometimes we want to send customized message, like for a school or tuition, they want to send a student mark sheet, or for email collection department, they want to send customized message like with due date, amount, etc. So how to send customized message? Let's see a short demo. Here we are taking example for EMI collection message. Here in our Excel sheet, we have added name, number, EMI due date, and EMI amount. Here, importing our Excel sheet, and we have typed a message for EMI collection. In this, let's add variants. So here we want customer's name after hi. So just click on insert variables and then select full name. And then here we want to add amount. So we have added amount in variable 2 column. So select it and then due date in our variable one column. So in this way, our message will be sent. That's it. Sometimes we get message in which there is some text attached with images. So it looks very attractive. So to add caption with image, you simply select that image, hit right click and then click on set caption. Just type your message and hit OK. Sometimes we want to send our message at particular time, like there is a festival and we want to send message or offer related to that festival on the day of festival. So what will you do? Enjoy your festival or do marketing and doing business? So you can use this feature at that time. In this, you have to just make message as usual, just add context, text, images and all, and then schedule it for when you want to send it. But the only conditions are your computer should be on and your software should be on, and last but not least, connected with internet. So let's see a short demo to set schedule message. So context attached, our text and images all set. Simply hit the schedule send. Now here, set the time and date when you want to send this message and then hit OK. Blind mode and again hit OK. You can see schedule counting here. That's it, right? So here we have given you all the details about our software. Still, if you have any queries, then please ask here in our comment box. So like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.